Played back in by Hayden Fleury. And now Panarin turned it over to Hagel. Tried to get it to the backhand, and long stick of Miller poked it away. Here's a penalty coming here as Hagel took a stick up high and is reaching for his face. A play whistled down as the puck went toward the net. Killorn pleading with the officials.
This is going to be the second Ranger penalty this period after a turnover in their own zone. The first one, Trocheck turned it over. Miller with the hooking penalty. There's actually going to be two penalties here to the Rangers on this play.
We got number 79, New York, 2 minutes for tripping. Number 21, New York, 2 minutes for elbowing.
So Brandon Hagel draws two penalties on the same play. He's going to steal the puck away from Panarin, and as he goes across the slot, there's the tripping penalty on Keandre Miller. And then as the play continues, you're going to see Barkley Goodrow get his shoulder directly up into the face of Hagel. And so the Tampa Bay Lightning will have a 2-minute 5-on-3 power play to try and equal the score.